God. Oh, my God. How did he get in? Boy being seen. Oh, you think?
Only on Mob TV.
What the hell am I getting myself into? Sprite Cranberry, thirstiest time of the year. And this is the reimagined version. I played the original version sometime last year probably, and it was cool. But now there's a reimagined version, and I think they got like 4K ray tracing. Wait, are these settings? Oh, that's unique. I haven't seen a menu that looks like this. That's cool. What the hell are we watching? Is this like the ring? Like the video, please. Start game. Sprite Cranberry, thirstiest time of the year. Medium. Hold up. Cause I know there's game. I know there's levels. Crank that on hard, please. If I'm playing a game, it's on epic settings, all right? Who the hell is that on my thing? Is this somebody outside? Okay, what's in here? Hold up. Oh, hell nah. What did I get myself into? How do I pick stuff up? Okay, clock. Dude, hold the hell on, bruh. How do I toggle this? Listen, I don't. Okay, he's right there. So let me go the opposite way, like a smart black man. Yeah. This nigga sound like Travis Scott in his early years. Oh, he's right there. Sprite Cranberry. I don't want that shit. Let me How do I? What's in here? Listen, I'm not even. Okay, this the bathroom. How many doodles we took? Bro, where is the toilet paper? Why is my ass cheeks shaped like a hexagon? Okay, he finna knock forever. He's not even finna give up. He's dedicated. I would never knock on somebody's door this long. I don't even knock, bro. I just ring the doorbell or call. I feel awkward when I knock. I don't know why. Because I feel like you have the choice to either let me in or not let me in. And if you choose to not let me in, nah, I just look stupid on your porch. And it's awkward because I know all the neighbors seen it. Bruh, this dude really got who's bald ass. Okay, that's T-Pain right there. It's the third. LeBron! Oh! LeBron! Oh my God! Oh my God! How did he get in? Avoid being seen. Oh, you think? Thirstiest time of the year. Oh my God! Bro, I just took the tiniest sip of water and almost just died. I almost just dropped.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, hold up. So, let me even. I don't. Oh yeah. Wait, did I escape? Is it that easy?
No.
Oh, for real? Oh, why? Why? Why did you lead him to me? Why did you lead him to me? Ah! All right, bros, y'all know what we gotta do. Y'all know what has to be done. But listen, for the sake of this video, I'ma just be the stupid girl in a horror movie. Oh,
look, there it is, a Fanta. Well, let's go this way.
Shake the soda to get out and seek help at the gas station? What? Oh, what the shit? And he can't even see me. Dumbass. Oh my God. Only reason I didn't get out is because this fucker is always just running around. I never know where he's at. Y'all probably think that I'm like faking this for a video, but I swear with every ounce of my body, I'm trying.
It's the Sprite. It's the Sprite.
I've been taking notes from One Piece. All this filler in this video. All right, let me, okay. Want a sprite? No, I don't. Leave me alone. I don't want a Sprite Cranberry. I don't want it. How many times have I died to LeBron James? How is this even a thing? Like, why is this happening? It shouldn't happen. But it is, to me, of all people. Shocker. Dude, this is getting... I don't know what depth I'm on. Probably depth 35. sorry. Why does he come here? LeBron, come on. Come on. You got so much to lose. You really want to lose your whole career over punching an innocent little boy like me. Okay. Throw it at him. Oh, freak. Where you at? Where you at? I'm scared. Want a Sprite cranberry? Want a Sprite cranberry? Woo! That didn't do nothing. What? Y'all would never know how awkward my videos are unedited until you actually see them. Like, bro, it's so bad. I'm like a naturally, I have social anxiety, bro. And you could tell clearly through these videos. Like, if you just see the unedited footage. Oh, yeah. Want a Sprite cranberry? Where the fuck? Okay, we gotta maybe we can hide in the bathroom, clean some toilets. Listen, I don't even know what the fuck. Okay, so what I'm finna do is I'm finna see if I could trap him. If I could successfully trap him. No, he run faster than me. Fuck. Hell no. Fast running ass nigga. Fast as shit for no reason. Okay. He's running here. He's coming. Where the fuck are the Sprite cranberries at? Want a Sprite cranberry? Bitch. Bitch. Here. Where the fuck? Where the hell was... Oh, it's right there. Oh. This is not right, bro. I spent 30 minutes on the fucking Sprite cranberry game. Sprite, let's go. Fuck you, LeBron. Fuck you. Listen, let's just hope you don't come in here. Oh, what the shit? Aw. Bruh. Come on, you can't make this up. Why does this happen to me? It's because I got on the fucking hardest mode. That's why. I'm an idiot. I'm probably the only person that played it on this mode. It's because I got cocky. It's too much. It's too much. Why? Why must it always? What the heck? LeBron, what is your beef against me? Is it because I said Michael was better? Listen, it's just a sport. It's not that serious. What do you mean ball is life? Oh! I hate how the game constantly reminds me that it's on hard mode. They like, yeah, Sprite Cranberry, dumbass. I'm not being bullied by LeBron, especially that he got a ball head too. Listen. Sprite Cranberry. Oh yeah, Sprite Cranberry. Okay, just don't. Want a Sprite Cranberry? There's two, there's four, there's six, there's eight. Aw, who the hell was that? Come on. What? What the fuck? What the hell? Bro, they just went on his head like fucking coconuts, bro. Okay, do I throw it at the cars? Like, do the car? Maybe I throw it at the cars and the car people call the cops or something. That has to be it. All I hear is, I am a bitch. I kind of hate those. I ain't even gonna cap. You see what I'm talking about when I say they don't spawn in? Come on. Oh, freak. Yep. Sprite cranberry. Where's the Sprite cranberry? Come on, if he doesn't see me, it's no reason for him to. Oh, shit. It's fuck you. How does he know that I'm outside? What if I let him into the car? Nah, the way this game is, that shit ain't gonna work. That shit is not working. I don't even know why I thought of that. Yo, LeBron. Bald ass nigga. Where's the pop at? That's fucking Fanta. That one dude. Okay. We need a backup too. We need a backup for the backup. Okay. As soon as we hear a Sprite Cranberry, that means we fucked. I'm gonna put it on the screen. It's gonna be bit in bold letters. It's gonna say fucked. Where the hell are we at?
Oh my god.
Come on. Oh sh. What the f? Move here again. Cramps and sh. My old ass. Damn. Fuck. I got a cramp in my chest. Shit, LeBron. LeBron, suck off. I mean, fuck off. Fuck. Listen, I just died, but I'm finna edit this video in a way where y'all wouldn't have even known that I died. We have to shake this up. And then we can. So we shake it up and. We shook it up. Oh, yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. I should have just took a bunch of the Sprite cranberries. Okay, I shook this one up. Oh, look. Oh. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, I got away. Oh. Thank you for playing created by... Okay. Yeah, good job. Hopefully y'all liked this video. If y'all did, click that like button. We beat it on hard mode. This was a cool game. I enjoyed myself. 10 out of 10 would play again. All right, love y'all. See y'all in the next one. What's good, y'all? I know this channel been collecting dust for a little while. I've been gone, but I'm gonna clear everything up because originally this wasn't supposed to be a part of the video. It was just supposed to end, but I felt like I was gone for like 3 months and I'm like, I don't want to leave them in the dark like that because I like talking to y'all. You feel me? Okay, first of all, let me get the first thing out of the way. For the entire 2.5 months I've been gone, I've been getting nothing but threats, bro. I've been getting pressed. Even my little sister, my little sister's 6. Like, why are y'all telling me y'all gonna find my house, bro? Like, what is going on here? This is my own homie, bro. Are you serious? Hey, Cam, I know you watching this. Fuck you, Cam. But yeah, I'm gonna just use this as like a mini update video. Well, it's not like a mini update. It's like a, you know, update. But yeah, I just wanted to clear everything up and tell y'all like why I was gone and what I was doing in that time. So first of all, if y'all didn't know already, I'm a senior in high school. I'm 17 years old, actually turning 18 in a few days. I'm gonna expect those birthday wishes. Yo, how much y'all paying to see me shake some ass? For real, like give me a real estimate and don't give me no fake number. Like give me a real number. What you paying to see that? But one of the main reasons that I took the break is because when I was making the videos, I wasn't like feeling them. You feel me? You know, you gotta like feel the video when you making it. Or this goes to like whatever, music, movies, anything. If you're not feeling it, bro, you don't gotta release it. And I was like, yo, this kind of trash, bro. I hate putting out like mediocre stuff for y'all. So then I thought to myself, let me take a little bit of time off. Well, actually, no, I lied. It wasn't even supposed to be a break. What happened was, that video that you just seen was supposed to get posted all the way back in December. But then I'm like, yo, I don't really feel like editing right now. I just didn't like the video. And I was like, yo, let me actually make it how I want it to look. You know, and I think I did that. And I think it's a cool video. In the time that I was gone, I think I spent a lot of time watching like a bunch of shows, like and movies. So movies, anime. So the sprite animation thingies or the speech bubble thingies, I think I got that from either JJK or Avatar. It was one of the two. But I seen it and I was like, yo, that's tight, bro. And I'm like, I gotta take that. Pause. But yeah, I seen it and I'm like, yo, that's dope. What if I had little like expressive animations in my videos? And I'm like, yo, that would be dope. I'm like, what if I had somebody to, only if I had somebody to draw that? And then I think, wait, I'm an artist myself. Not trying to gas myself up, but you know, I'm kind of a big deal. So yeah, that's what gave me the idea to do that. And hopefully y'all like that because it's gonna be appearing a lot more in these videos, like a lot, or at least like generally plays. I don't want to overuse it to the point where it's like stale, but I'm gonna do a lot more with like animation on this channel. So I'm not gonna spoil it because I don't want nobody take the ideas, you know, but people be watching. Low-key, I think I might be the first person to do something like that though. Not even on a like ego Soulja Boy. I low-key am the YouTube Soulja Boy. If y'all are wondering if any of the series, any of the videos, multiple series videos that I uploaded last year are getting finished, and the answer is yes, depending on what the game is. So Little Nightmares, Outlast, and Spider-Man, all of them getting finished. I don't know when Outlast is getting finished, but Little Nightmares and Spider-Man getting done really soon. Actually, I recorded every single video of Spider-Man. All I need to do is edit it, and you know, we done. I recorded some puppet combo stuff, some Chilla's art. What else? I got a lot of videos in the vault right now. I could have uploaded this whole time, but I just didn't.
What?
Hold your tomatoes. Listen, I'm back now. Be uploading straight. Trash. Follow me on IG at Real Mob Ties for all the updates for the channel. Yeah, that's it. I don't want to take too much of y'all time. Love y'all. See y'all in the next one.
I got money in my name, I got bitches on the way.